doing the meat for my feet and all of that was pretty down at that moment. And he said from the stage, folks, you know, this music is older than me and my generation. And fortunately, there's some young folks out there who are going to make sure that this music doesn't die out. And I'm talking about Eric Bibb, and he's right on time. I felt like a blue coat had just left me.
To my surprise, my neighbors were